Sure. More hunting, more raiding, more exploring. How do we get some attire? Do we buy a tire at the general store? Or is it a unique item that you get via missions? Or does it have to be crafted at the fence? That might be it. We're still at Horseshoe Overlook. This is the one decision I think Arthur would, of course, do differently. He would try to get out of the gang out of there as quickly as possible, but I want to see these Pearson improvements. I've only seen, I think, one. I want to see this camp at its height. And I think we can just delay the Micah Bell mission. Let that piece of shit rot in a cell. Micah is just, wow, he's out there in all the negative ways. He's already demonstrated that thus far. So let's just pass on that for now. We'll do it. We will definitely do it, but. Also, with Cornwall pulling that nonsense and Valentine, I could see Arthur going to that refinery or kerosene plant, whatever it's called. Where is that? Northeast of Valentine, somewhere like that. Kind of by the oil derrick. And Cromwell had that guy murked. We saw it in writing. There was threats leveled. And we're just gonna, mess around a little bit too. What time is it? Morning. Well, technically. Oh, this bear pelt. Yeah, we have a, okay. Got a 3-star bear pelt, but there's, I can't store it anywhere. Pearson can't do anything with it. Upgrades.
Slaves almost nightly. Whip them, rape them. One night, my father was getting a whooping for.
I'm gonna have to get another horse.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
I don't want to sell that bear pelt.
Not only did he not stop,
I'll need some more materials before I can make something like that.
His brother, the master. Shot him dead. The whole plantation cheated. The master gave my father his dead brother's watch and told him as he did so. Time will catch up with us all. A year later, he set them free and hanged.
When I hear that story that's being relayed back there.
My father gave me that watch. Beautiful, big pocket watch it was. And now I've gone and lost it fleeing Blackwater. When I get some spare money, I'ma buy myself another one to honor both my father and them folks that saved his life.
I thought I had two of those. Do I have to donate it? Is that it?
Appreciate it, Pearson.
give it to Lenny, but do I have, Oh, wait, satchel, hang on, that's this. It's not going to be a provision, right? Yeah, I mean, you can't eat a wolf pelt. What happened? I thought I had perfect wolf pelts. Why? Where's the bear pelt? Why is that not? Oh, it's not in the satchel. Hang on. Let me try to. Maybe I have to donate it.
Could really use some good meat for this stew.
Yeah, perfect wolf pelt. Oh, donate for crafting. Okay, I didn't know you could do this.
Oh yes, I'll be able to make you something out of this.
Oh yeah!
You'll be able to make something nice with that.
Donate it.
Ah, now I could turn this into something special.
Okay, I didn't know you could, this is how much donating I've been doing, as you can tell, yes.
Just make sure it goes into the pot. Now this I can work with. Looking forward to seeing what you can turn that into.
Whoops! Did not mean to donate for funds, but whatever, it doesn't matter. Okay. So that's... crafting.
Ah, now I could turn this into something special.
Okay, cool.
Morgan.
But we'll check out what it gets us later. Where's Lenny? He might have gone to sleep. Well, we'll go into town and flip that pelt. What is that? Thank you. I'm somewhat surprised the triple star bear pelt can't be used for crafting. Everything else can, but not the bear pelt? That...
yeah.
It's not consistent anyways. I see a campfire. Been up there before. A lot of these campers are rude. And that's not very nice. Of course, we camp as well. That's a fair point. Guy wasn't hostile.
Yeah. Slow up now.
This is not a good fit. The fox is not a varmint. Elk, huh? Well, this game is too large for us. We got to move that pelt.
Time to go, boy. Easy there. There we go.
Three stars.
Come on now, boy.
Yeah, this is my first time hunting. That's why I've got this $9 bear pelt on the back of my horse. That's 3-star, dumbass. Nada. Go drop off that rabbit pelt with Pearson. Get some stew and a coffee. And let's reverse the move order this time. Morning, fellers.
Morning, son. Morning to you.
Ah.
Hello, sir. Welcome back.
Oh, Driscoll Doctor. What you gonna give me for these? It's a terrible voice.
Uh-huh.
Creeping time. I might misspell that deliberately and have that summarize the game. Huh, ain't that the truth? What is Arthur Way? The world will never know.
Thanks.
Although it might display it in the menu. Click on player, I think. Not the saloon. Whoops.
Howdy. Have a look around. Sure, I'm always willing to stack up.
Nothing.
We'll be here if you end up needing something.
There. Wish they all came in like this. That's a nice hide. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Okay, then. easy.
Who's there?
It's Arthur.
Look who's back.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Mrs. Adler?
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
Okay. Well, you know best.
I think you're gonna be popular after that. Guess we'll see if anyone notices.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Strauss. Morning.
Morning.
Hi, Lenny.
Hey, Charles. How you doing?
Throw my hat.
Lenny, don't stand there, man. You could get hit with an axe, dude. Pick another angle.
morning, Arthur.
Jose. Here, I picked up this. I heard you talking about losing the one your pa gave you.
Well, that is mighty kind. Thank you, Arthur.
Don't mention it.
So, how are you?
Good.
Wish I felt the same.
Always good to see you.
Good morning.
Morning, Arthur.
Good morning.
Have a drink with me, Kara.
I'm okay for now.
My company's not good enough for you?
No, but...
Too fine and mighty.
But Abigail.
We ain't married, you know.
Get off of me. You're being an idiot.
Whiskey kind of morning.
John?
What a morning. Feeling good.
How are you?
Hell, I'm doing real good.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello, Miss O'Shea.
I've been working. Do some work, dearie. This isn't a holiday camp.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right material.
How do you think?
Arthur.
Lenny. Lady.
Morning, Arthur.
You okay?
Whoa, easy. I know, boy. Nearly done. Okay, fella. What? Let's go, boy. Yep. Thank you.
Drink! I'm parched!
Hello, sir?
Welcome.
Are you gonna buy me a drink?
Ain't no money in sloppy hunting. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. Come again.
No meal is complete if you don't got meat.
Move already.
Excuse me, partner. Hello, mister.
Hello.
Welcome back, mister. Righty. Let's see what you're selling. That's done. Okay, then.
Real good doing business with you. Thanks, mister. You, mister, excuse me. Partner? Hello, sir.
I'd like to go around and cause trouble here.
Good to see you again, fella. All right, anything good? All right. Sure, okay.
You won't get no trouble out of me.
Hey, mister.
Hello, mister.
Well, anyway.
Hello, sirs.
Howdy.
Howdy, partner.
Mister?
Good to see you again, partner. What can I do for you?
Now, let me just look in here.
Uh-huh. I forgot to add all the overtime I did last week.
Huh? Well, shit.
Yours now.
Don't even ask. Way it goes.
Can't wait to give this a try.
You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
Old man Jones nearly killed his wife the other night. Oh, home. Yeah.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Thank you.
Get your news here, Valentine.
Evening.
Good evening, mister.
Howdy.
Evening, partner.
Good evening, sir.
You well, Ben?
Sales have been rotten.
Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
Sorry, don't know. Jesus, haven't seen anything this pathetic outside a dime discount cat house.
Uh-huh.
Sheriff, you're welcome in this burg. Now I see you. You sure got a face for punching, traveler. Oh, yes. Rube! Guess I'll have to restarch this shirt, huh? Come on! Ain't your lucky day. Country belongs to the O'Driscoll boys. You just dying in it.
Oh, take it easy there, boy. Shh.
Colm O'D's gonna have a bone to pick with you. They're nearly gone.
Okay there.
Almost, fellas.
Easy. Hey, boy.
Yeah.
Easy now. Thank you.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. Good. We really needed this.
I'm hungry too. I hadn't eaten in 3 days. So I thought to myself, I'll rob this pair of bastards. So I followed him out of the bar. It was a dark night. I followed him down this alleyway. So I pulled out me gun to threaten him with imminent death.
Very nice. We should get top dollar for this. Look at the quality on this. Should fetch a good price. Thank you, Arthur.
Hey.
Huh? Is something wrong? I need to sleep.
Mr. Morgan.
Hey.
Bill.
Arthur Morgan.
Hey, Uncle.
Woo, Arthur.
How are things?
Well, I got whiskey in my belly, so I'm good.
Finally, this is how you craft at the scout fire. You have to rest. You can't just sit down. Got it.
Good morning, Arthur.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
There she is.
Uncle. Hey.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning to you.
Pearson.
Morgan. How are you? Well, tomorrow's another day.
Sadie.
Some start to the day this is.
What the hell does that mean? Talking to Arthur is shitty? Or she's getting coffee. I don't know. Sadie is all right.
Hey, Lenny. My lady.
Good work, Mr. Morgan.
Let's play some Bones. That sounds like a plan. Who's gonna be our opponent? Mary Beth?
Morning.
Let's do it.
Sure, I got time.
We'll say it again. We meet again, old man. Block game. Got it.
Let's see whose luck is in.
It's good to feel normal again, just for a few minutes.
Well.
No, I'll have to pass.
Nothing passed.
Pass. Good. Bad luck, you'll get nothing from me.
Crap! I'm kidding.
Ain't this fun? Pass.
Nothing for me.
There we go.
Not much for you here. No, I'll have to pass.
Domino, motherfucker.
Okay.
Luck? It's all skill when I win in bones.
You can have this for what it's worth.
That is a lie. Yep. Alright. Man, Osea. So I'm assuming that when you go to other sites with dominoes, it's a different Domino's game. It's not block. It's going to be, you know, 15s or 5s or whatever they call it. It's going to be something else. That's got to be it. So it makes you want to... Okay, so you game all over the place. That's what it is. That's... I didn't experience that in my first playthrough. This is cool. Having mini games like this, like an actual game in another game, that's awesome. They should have had chess in here. I would never stop playing this game if they had chess. Back then, just, you know, you'd play it, you'd play odds. Back then it was in vogue to play odds. You know, 1899, Lasker's the world champion. So there's that history that's, it's been around. The world championship was the first, was held in the United States in what, 1874? I'm not sure, but it went around the country. So this, they could have just add chess to this actually as a mini game. It would kill. And have it online as well. So you can play against other folks back then. Chess back then, you know?
No, not me.
past me. I'll pass.
Nothing for me. Not complaining. Not much for you here.
Nah.
Pass.
Nothing pass.
All right. You can have this for what it's worth. There's something up with that doctor in Valentine. Just can't put my finger on it.
Whatever you say. No, not me.
Nothing for me. Pass.
So, there you go.
Not bad,
Domino.
Not bad at all.
Yes.
Too bad I'm all sold out of points for you.
Fucking Osea.
Okay.
No, I'll have to pass.
Pass. That's as it should be. Come here.
Not much for you here.
Pass me.
Nothing for me.
Yep, there.
You can have this for what it's worth.
Nothing. Pass.
No, I'll have to pass.
Yep.
Not much for you here. Pass. Tick tock, tick tock. Horseshoe Overlook. I never thought we'd be here, but this spot works. For now.
I was thinking the same thing.
No, I'll have to pass.
I'll pass.
Pass.
No, not me. There we go.
You can have this for what it's worth.
He had that one too, but we got that one.
Nothing for me.
Pass me.
Good. Not much for you here. You know, I saw some people playing dominoes over at Emerald Ranch.
Nah. Huh. Yeah.
All right. You can have this for what it's worth.
3 bones worth 4 plips? What the plip, Hosea? That was dirty. Very dirty. Domino, old man. How many plips? Plip.
Not much for you here.
Shit. 3. All right.
Nothing for me.
Thank you. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
I'll have to pass.
Domino, motherfucker.
There. Domino.
Chew.
Yes.
Pay me.
You can have this for what it's worth.
GG, Hosea. Yes, GG. Two straight against Hosea. Hosea's the loser. I'll get it. Good game. Yeah. All right, let's go check out that photographer.
Boy. Easy boy. Yeah. How you doing, boy? You okay, boy?
Whoa.
So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Sure.
Step. Mr. Mason, I'm borrowing your horse. Look pretty doing it. Move! Let's make y'all famous. Keep moving. Good Mustang. Your likeness taken? Go then. Go, go. Yep. Let's go. Come on, horse. Now run. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go on. That's it.
Genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves.
Check this out.
Before they try to eat us. It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir.
Arthur likes
you too.
Yeah, let's check this out. That's impressive. I mean, from 1899 to get that snapshot, this ain't no Photoshop bullshit. These wolves were there. This guy snapped that shit? Wow. Guy's got guts. No writing on the back? Oh, come on. You know, a photograph. I don't know if viewers are going to understand this, but a photograph, you got to, you know, on the back, who and when. This is 1899 in, what's this, New Hanover, right? I think. Well, it's not my horse. I knew that.
Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time.
Okay, fella.
Where's that campfire?
Yeah.
Probably gone. There is no campfire. Well, then I think that's gonna do it. Let's head back to camp.
Yeah.
We'll hunt on the way. Try to get a varmint or two. Nice. Oh shit, that's not what I meant to do. That was a blunder. That was a total blunder. I was trying to shoot you. Doesn't mean you have to shoot me, motherfucker. That was not the point. Now I got a problem. Shit, we got a wagon coming. God damn it.
Just die already, you son of a bitch!
Hey there.
Yeah, it was an accident, dumbass. And now you just open fire? That ain't how shit works, dude. I accidentally shot a horse. And you shot a human. Shot at a human. You didn't hit shit. Dumbass. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yep.
Right now. Yeah, so that's how this game goes. Try to just do some hunting, accidentally shoot the wrong target, and then get shot at. And then it's my fault, which actually it is. Yes, it is. And then you go hunting again 5 seconds later. Yes. Yush, yush, yush. Yush.
Come on.
Let's go, boy. There we go.
I suppose you're ready for what...
That it, you bastards?
Time to go, boy.
Got to check on something. I'll be right back.
about right, I think.
Not a good plan, boys. Serves him right. Spend it in your honor, boys. I figured this might be of interest to you.
Shit. Worth more chopped up and sold for fuel. Spend it wisely. So long. This is a tight red. Both of you got no time for my ass.
Yep.
Slow up now.
I ain't in no welcoming mood.
We have to drop off the Flaco Pistola in the weapon box at camp.
Okay, fella.
Yep.
Help me, and I shall help thee.
Help a blind man.
Okay, here you are.
You are not who you think you are, sir. Which is lucky.
Okay, I will try to bear that in mind.
That's deep. Nice. That was worth it right there.
I have nothing more for you now. Go use what you know.
Okay there, boy. Yeah. Good boy. That's it.
Hey, let me know if you have any of that haul left over.
Guess I should head out there hunting again. People really enjoy that.
Sure, I'm buying. All right, I'll take it.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Let me know how it works. Finest meat here, nowhere else.
Hey, mister! Yeah, you! Come over here! I'm in a real bind. This fella, he's in a bad way. You gotta help me. I'll pay you.
Mister.
Okay, calm down. Where is he?
He's inside. Upstairs. Come with me. I'll show you. It was me or him, I swear. I gotta clean this room. Can you get rid of him?
Please. The hell is this?
I'll give you all the money I got. Bastard started beating on me, choking me. He was a demon in human shape. You gotta help me, please.
I must really be losing my mind this time.
You know, there's a pig pen not too far. Just dump the body in there and they'll eat him up in no time.
That might be Bricktop's daughter from another dimension. They will chop through bone like butter. He's got it all worked out. Buffalo's gonna get eaten. Bricktop. One of the best villains in any movie I've ever seen. Alan fucking Ford. Yes. The answer is yes. That's it. The answer is yes. Is there going to be a setup or what? Nope.
Did you do it? Please tell me you did it.
Hey!
Thank you. Please, take it. Take all of it.
Okay. Sure. $11 for body disposal. Yeah. It's recycling day.
Let's hope I don't regret that. Well, look at you. Hey there, mister.
Hey, mister.
Well, you heard about the wedding party?
All right, I hate this game, but we're going to play Five Finger Filet.
Okay there. How you doing, friend?
What's happening? All right, Five Finger Filet. Shit, I suck at this game. What's going on, partner?
I'll play you.
Can't drink and be a job.
Got this here. Damn it! It's on you.
Oof.
You're pretty good.
Do not do this at home. I guess I'm out. This game is... Yeah, this was fun to cut off my own fucking finger.
Buy something or get. Don't take up room. Thanks. Just get out of my way.
Gonna tear you apart. I gave you a chance.
Sure thing.
Okay then. Thank you.
Yeah.
Three-star turkey, does it even matter? This is the first, I think.
Apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
One of these days, I'll show you what real coffee is. I look forward to it.
Morning, Arthur.
There he is.
All right, I think that will do it for us here. We want to build up the camp. Before we leave, I want to see this motherfucker flourish. Charles, what's up? Charles! Okay. What's up, Chuck?
Morning, Arthur.
That's something I would not say to Charles. Hell no. You say it to Chuck, but not Charles. But he's Charles and not Chuck. Y'all got that? Good. All right, that's gonna do it for us here.
Mr. Smith.
Next segment gonna be more of the same. I'm trying to hunt 3-star pelts so we can upgrade the camp. I want to see the camp fully upgraded. I've never seen that before, or hardly any upgrades. Maybe not everything, but at least some. We're gonna go for it. Thanks for watching.